Hi Gary, this is Mr. JF. Today I'll talk to you about articles. What you can put in front of a noun. If you have a noun that starts with a consonant, you're going to use a. If you have a noun that starts with a vowel, you're going to use an. For example, an eraser. An eraser. We use an because eraser starts with e. Or we can say a ruler. A ruler. Why do we use a? Because it starts with a consonant, r. So that was it for today. So see you next week. Bye-bye.